Ronnie, go!
Run her down.
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing...
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue.
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility. The last signal we got said they were under attack, but nothing. It was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint.
Incoming! We're under attack! Let's see.
Gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation. Now, more arriving.
Damn, it's still there. Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out. Thank you. to fight. Better to draw it out. Cold. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. Through here, I must be close to the lost city. A Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people?